Dennis Malcolm asks, is the AnyTone 878 a good first ham radio? And the answer is absolutely yes. The AnyTone 878 is going to have all the features you could ever need. It's fairly easy to program for a DMR radio. It's going to be more complicated than your standard analog radio, but after you figure it out with all of the resources that we have, we've made it very easy for you guys to figure out this radio and how to program it, how to set up a code plug. Once you do that, it's going to be just as easy to program as any analog radio from a skill standpoint. But this radio is going to have all the features of your standard analog radio, plus the added capabilities of DMR, Bluetooth, APRS. There's just tons of features. You pretty much won't need any other radio for UHF or VHF if you get an AnyTone 878. So it might cost a little bit more money up front, but you probably won't have to buy any other radios, and you can condense your whole collection down into one radio. So I would definitely recommend it. If you'd like to get an AnyTone 878, please check the link in the description below for more information. Thanks, guys. 7-3.